this video, I want to talk about exporting data from R to a file to share, for example, with a colleague. The easiest way is to write .csv command, which is included with every R installation. And we can simply specify the name of a data frame in our environment, comma, and then followed by the name of the output file that we would like. But first of all, we should make sure that the folder to which we would like to export our dataset is set as the working directory. So simply navigate to the folder and then click on More and Set as Working Directory. You can also copy paste this command in case you're exporting more often. And then every time you run the script, it will first set the working directory, and then it will write the file into that directory. If we need to export to a format other than CSV, we can usually use the Haven library, which includes a lot of commands that start with write, underscore, and then the file format. So in this case, I want to export to SPSS format, which is SAV. So I first load the Haven library and then write to SAV. Of course, we could also re-import those files just the same way as we've done in the previous video. This is it for the tutorial. Thank you very much for watching and see you soon.